inside it comes to Pittman, looks over his shoulder, 25 yards out, perhaps a shot, edge of the area, shoots, just over. Good bit of work there from Brett Pittman. Chaplin links up well with Houndstrup. Here's Chaplin infield to Hawkins, tries a shot, not far wide. Gives it straight towards Cummins though. Back it comes towards Cummins. To Frecklington, the captain. Picked up by Williams, another neat one. Here's Taylor, shoot, and it's a goal. And the Millers have grabbed the lead here at Bratton Park. And you can't say it wasn't coming. Pompey advance into the box. There's Hawkins. Here's Long with the header, and it's over. And he should have kept it down from 6 yards. Taylor and Christian Burgess is exposed. Here comes Taylor into the box, shoots left footed, and thankfully it's just wide. And checking his run, arriving in the form of help is Houndstrup. Forward it comes to Hawking, does well, wins it out to Kennedy, left hand side. Here's the cross, good one, tees and cross, keeper full stretch. Here's Lowe, onto his right foot, shoots, and he should have done better, and it's inches wide. Houndstrup on the left hand side to Matty Kennedy, who's looked lively. Another good ball into aim towards Hawkins, who tries to head it, gets a kick in the head for his troubles. He was stooping low, and Hawkins is down. Here's May with the free kick, right footed ball, angled towards Hawkins in the penalty, headed across, goal! And it's off the line from Hawkins' header. But Jamal Lowe drops for Brett Pittman, who crosses, back it comes to Cal Nason, edge of the 6 yard area. Back to Brandon Houndstrup, here's Adam May, tries a shot from 25 yards, and it's not that far wide.